Here on the commentary gantry and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson, and it's going to be fascinating to see how these two sides fare as they come up against each other. Stuart, tell us a real chance. Oh, such an elegant finish. How about that on the volley? A brilliant strike, whatever way you look at it. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Lucas with it. An alert intervention. A good vision there, and clears his lines. Distributing it well. Well, he was being pressed, but did his job. Well, that'll be a free kick. Giving it a real go in the wide area. Chance to finish. Oh, a smart stop. Just not looking confident in possession. Well, it's a good-looking position. Is there a goal in the future? But they took care of the situation defensively. Referee spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw-in coming up. Well, there's an example of how to press high up. Rice with it. Wonderful block. A goal! Real excitement! A back-and-forth type of game. Now they're level. Well, the shot had just a bit too much elevation. Danger averted. Oh, she's made a crucial tackle there. Plenty of room in the wide area. Unable to make the mark with that cross. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Seela. Back air. Palmer with it. Making progress. Now delivering that deep cross. Cleared away. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Lucas. Oh, that's a really good run. Vigorous defending. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, it's looking dangerous here from the biggest snakes. Oh, cleared away. Superb defending. Massive credit. within it. Sealer. Very quick thinking there. Trying to really get at the opposition here. And let's give credit to the defending. Oh, great vision. Sealer. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, the pass not finding its target. Ali. Well, it's all about passing as they try to hit the front. And Lucas! Oh, that's a super piece of defending. And the ball in behind the defenders. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Well, as you can see here, it all starts with a perfectly weighted ball in behind the defenders. And the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Rice. And here's Sila. Promising attack, this. Rice with it. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Played into the box. And the volley off the woodwork. It could have gone in. He was hoping it would go in.
Well, he hits it really well. It's a good connection, but it's not quite on target.
Well read to win possession back. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Fed in low. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Still not clear. Oh, he'll take it on. And the goalkeeper's touch, that was crucial. Half time, that will do it for the first half here at the Etihad.
Okay, lad, it's yeah, done.
Yeah, it's the best. Yeah, that was.
And back in business here, the Snakes in front, but still with work to do. And a chance to whip it in here. Palmer with it. Well, conceding the throw in, good challenge. Lucas. Rice with it. Could cross it in here. Well, they couldn't make anything of that cross with the ball in a decent enough position. That's a good looking ball. And whipped into the box. He brings it down, but what to do? Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Well, advantage coming into play, and rightly so. Machado. Ali. released it nicely. Oh, he's gone for goal. Oh, and it goes! Sensational strike! And now he deserves to celebrate! And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. The delivery. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box. Just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
Ali, promising looking attack. Well, possibilities in the centre. Takes the shot, reading it well. Just can't get it past them. Sealer. Determined defending. Here's Riveros. Ali. And space here on the flank. Can he make it count? And a goal to level this contest. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? And a good-looking ball. It could be up for grabs. Good piece of defending. Can he find the net? It was on its way in. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. Well, how about this? 4-3. Remaining. Rice, and Snakes come away with it. Well, they have the advantage. That's good refereeing. Well, that's a super ball over the top. He might profit from here, you know. Well, the keeper didn't have too much time. Backer. From one side of the pitch to the other. Can he find someone at the far post? And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Looked as though there might be a threat, but not so in the end. Good defending. Abu. And the bigger Snakes using width to good effect. And everyone in the centre looking on as it sailed over them. Sealer on the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Well, there's an example of how to press high up. Rice. Palmer. And crossing towards the far post. Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game. Released it nicely. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. And a confident clearance. And here's Sila. Now, will the cross work out for them? And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front. And space to cross it. The clearance wasn't decisive. Palmer. Well, this looks really productive. What can they do from this position? And disappointing that it's gone out of play. Well, good effective pressure. Getting in there to intercept. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Oh, might be. Vigorous defending. And a goal! They lead by two now. And that allows them to breathe a bit. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans.
Nice. 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 Yeah. Yeah. Top.
Good result as well.